Howdy everyone, y'all know who this is, me Voltage, and I know I said in the past I wouldn't do Battlecats on the channel unless something big happened, because I'd be doing more Explorers of Sky, more, but something big has happened. There actually was an event going on earlier today. I did beat it, I got a new unit, I also awakened the unit and made it true formed already, but that's not the point of this video, actually. This is the cat that I got, Karabet Cat, then it became Mega Cat, and then I got Mega Cat EX. But the main thing I want to show is, I've been farming, and I also just got 5 Epic Cat Fruits. I have been meaning to do this for a while. This strange girl can hear the wind whispering. The wind tells her that it is in pain, massive damage to floating enemies, windy type alpha. She has a fourth form. This is a third evo form that I'm doing right here. True form evolution gains increased defense and movement speed, as well as increased attack power and range. I want to see what she looks like in her new form, because she looks pretty cute. Oh my god. She gets a lot more beautiful and colorful. Evolve again. Holy shit! That's an expensive evolution. Noted. Alter form gains improved attack range, move speed, and attack damage, and attack rate, and deals insane damage to that's tight. You also got talents. Freeze. Attack up, curse immunity, defense buff, and attack buff.
When?
I also did some upgrades to a few other units with talents and that kind of stuff. Bazabastra, Mizurian, and Tetsukachi also have been leveled more, because Tetsukachi's level 40 currently. Bazabastra, I got him high leveled as well. I made Gravoludon level 35, same with Yamnamar and Ms. Blazana. Because I'm going back into the future. I mean, Catch the Cosmos currently. I've been busy with Gray Fox, though, because I gave her cost down level 6, defense buff level 1, attack buff level 1. I'm going to be pretty busy in some videos. I also have 16 rare tickets. And with 16 tickets, the Colossus Busters are here. Unfortunately, though, with the board stuff that I saw, I won't be getting an Uber today. I'm just going to be getting some free XP and stuff like that, because I used quite a lot of XP. It's a Kotatsu cat. If I draw to the 10th board part, I'll swap to the other side of the board, which I want to do for the Colossus Busters. Because I think that puts me in front of an Uber a little bit away. Just check again. I'll show you what I do. Just don't try to do it yourself, because it's usually not a fun thing to do, because it makes you look like a bit of a punk if you track in the game. But I'm sick and tired of getting duplicate Ubers. Unless it's Pixies. Pixies I love getting duplicate Ubers for. 1 second. Let me wait for it to load. You see, I just got Kotatsu, then Bathcat, and then Witch Cat right here. Witch Cat right now, which considered a Witch Cat, I'd be right in front of Pogo Cat on the board then. For the next draw, you'd be Pogo Cat. And in 6 draws, I'd be tossed to that side of the board with Jurassic Cat. Unfortunately, I missed Huntress Terroron. 1 second. I'm gonna try something, honestly, with these. With the bonus stuff, because here I could draw tickets here for a 3 capital draw, and then I could draw another one for 750, and then I could draw one for 1,500, I think. And I can get a free Uber guaranteed from this stuff. I don't know if it really work, but I'm gonna try. I think if I can do that, because I think I can do it. Pogo, yep. There's Rocker and there's Gardener. 750, okay, increasing bonus. I'm.
short by a little bit of cat food, I think. Unless I get the bonus for that as well. Jurassic Cat tossed me to the side of the board. Oh, only 1,500? What? Viking, Delinquent, Rover, Omniyoshi. Gold Cat! This is new for me! I've never had Gold Cat, okay? I wasn't expecting Gold Cat, but I do know something about Gold Cat. If I use it, I will lose my cat food. I mean, oh, is this Terran? I said I wasn't gonna get an Uber. I got an Uber. I wasn't expecting that. One second, let me check the board then, because little fun thing I just learned. I don't know where I'm on the board. Because I got her, but it doesn't show me where I am now. Luckily, I got 13 tickets, so I can find where I'm at. I'll be back, and I should get a lot of puppy terror from then. I'm going to just see what I can do myself then, because, oh boy. Okay, then. When trying to find out where I was, I got Mighty the Thrower. Well then, can't complain. If you track like I currently am, more power to you, but I'm not going to tell you how to do it. So I'm just going to get back where I'm at on the board, and I'll see you guys in a few minutes, I guess. You gotta be kidding me. I just got Blizzard. I'm completely lost on the board. I'll have to do 11 draw later on, guaranteed, though, because I got no f***ing clue where I am on the board anymore. I need to check this. Guess what I get now on after this? It'll be a surprise for about a part of a few weeks, I guess. Because I got no idea what I'm gonna get. Cat Gunslinger. Because I'm completely lost on the board where I'm at. I mean, I got a lot of shit. Guess I use all you guys. I got a Blizzard. I was only supposed to get Windy this episode. I was only supposed to true form her. I was not expecting to get Terror on him. Wait, invited from the Hunter Life Colossus Slayer. I also saw something else. I'll use you, I guess, Mighty Disorder. This is ridiculous, this video was. It was so much gotcha. Okay, I know I can exchange it for a lot of XP to level up other cats, but I want Gold Cat, my loadout. I want another meat shield. And a meat shield, he's meaty as shit. And I look for octopus. I'll use these little doofuses because I got two of them. Level 40 plus 819, not bad. I'll use my gardeners because I got three of them. And it's a great anti-zombie unit. 30 plus level 17. Let me see these other guys. Yep, there we go. I want to use Salon guaranteed. I also use Omniyoshi because Omniyoshi is Thaumaturge, and they use Thaumaturge sometime. Omniyoshi right here, good. And there's two Omniyoshis. I also use last guy in Rocker Cat because he's a great anti-angel meat shield and ramen. And ramen I use all the time in my anti-angel loadout. I think the rest I'll turn to XP or NP. So I made pretty effectively today, I'd say. How much X? 2 million, huh? How much NP would I get? 80. You guys can turn to XP then, I guess. Well, then. I don't know what to do anymore with this video. I mean, it's already a 9-minute video with all the crazy stuff I've done this video. I got a new super rare, I got a new uber rare, I'll just do that then. Gold cat. Let's just see him. Bet you guys weren't expecting this kind of video today, huh? Because honestly, neither was I. Invited along for the hunt, her life has forever changed. Hounds her prey with blasts from a lightning bow. The last layer area stacks so redded aliens. Oh! Oh! That's a fancy attack. Immune to freeze, immune to weaken, slow. I might need to look into you, Turon, because you're pretty strong by the sounds of it. Well then. I don't know what to do anymore. I mean, I could do the alien citadel, but do I want to? Hell no. I'm a bit overwhelmed by this episode of Ralts. How about some Cats of the Cosmos, huh? I'm working on Cats of the Cosmos off camera like a lot recently. Because I want to get the next cat god fight. I've been pretty busy. Deneb. You know what? I'll bring her to the fun. I'll bring her to the fun. I'll bring Terraron. With the pixies, I also had to face a metal load earlier, so that's why I have these kind of stuff there. Where the heck are you, Terraron? You're the Galaxy Gals? What? Well, it makes sense why you're pretty a little bit. No, I'm not hitting on her. Terraron, I've got no clue what that thing means. Supernaturally calm and clever, she strikes up fail at the weakest points of the Gargantuar quarry. Colossally, air attack slow Reddit aliens. Honestly, I've been meaning to get a Reddit alien exclusive person for a while. I'll make you level 25, girl. You might be pretty useful. If not, and I wasted the XP, who cares? You're cool. I like my new unit. What are my new cat combos I got? Might have got something good. Starting up money small, slow effect up small. Ooh. Okay, that's Erwan Wolf one. I'll give myself a third meat shield, I think, for this level. And no, it's not gonna be him. He's not good enough to use. Oh, I remember. I'm also gonna evolve Brockhead to Valvalcat. I didn't think I'd ever be able to do this. I didn't think you had a true form, honestly, for this doofus. Now, where's my cat I actually want to find? Not you. Where the heck are you? I want to find Pumpcat, because Pumpcat's adorable. I guess I'll just use... You know, screw it. I'll just bring along probably Goldbrick or Macho Coin. I'll bring along Goldbrick Cat for the fun. Get in the load up, buddy. You'll become a meat shield with one level, I guess. Hopefully it's nothing really stupid. But if it's aliens... I bought Luminala. And if I remember right, this is where the moles showed up at the beginning. And there's a Salamoodle! Can one slap slap it to the moon? Guess not! Do not two-shot can- That thing two-shot a can! This is a bit of a problem! Luminala girl, I need you out there, please, girl! Luminala? Get the hell back! Back up!
Back the hell up!
Blow him! Thank you, Luminala, for being stupid as hell. Let's try Terraron out, huh? I don't see her in the... Oh, she's back there. She's just behind Mizzly. Who'd expect Mizzly to be a limelight hogger? Ooh, she's colorful as well. You've got to love these units. Well, the color that I have my loadout now... In the past, my units used to be bland as hell. Now I've got an army of color. You got Goldcat being golden. You got Bazabaster, a nice orange. You got Terraron, who has all sorts of colors of the fucking rainbow. You've got Mizzly back there looking badass with blue. You got Luminala, who's light still, but she's useful. Look at that stupid bun bun. Try to hit me, this symbiote bun bun. That's what he's called, symbiote bun bun. Look at these guys try to hit me. I may have been doing bad at the start. That was because I didn't bring my busted OP unit at the start of my match. I was screwing around thinking I could take it lightly. And don't take any battle cat battle lightly. Treat them all with respect, or else you're gonna get bodied. Unless you're Luminala, apparently, because she just charged into combat like a fucking champion. She's like, I will avenge my team. In fact, I have a second one of her in a second, and there goes Neondom. Goodbye, Neondom. Terran's still back there, I think, kicking ass. Oh no, that first Terran's actually dead, I think. Shame. Oh no, I see her back there. She's just behind the entire stack. Superior Swan! Woohoo! Lunar Citrine! I'll call this video here. Because honestly, I had a blast recording this video. This is my first time I had fun recording Battle Cats in a long while. And honestly, message from Ponos? What? What's the message from Lucky Charm drops bug fix? Drop bug has been fixed. Please update the version to 13.1.1. This version to be available in the App Store.
Oh!
Huh. I didn't know this was bugged. Cool. They fixed it. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I fucking loved this one. I had 3 new Ubers. I was just expecting to upgrade Windy and also upgrade Brockhead. And actually now, I can just have fun because I don't know where I'm in the board. I can just go YOLO and be like, woo! That's in the party, baby! Bye-bye!
Oh boy, howdy everyone, yelling with me, Voltage. And, like, Voltage, why are you on Uber Fest now? And why are you still wearing this dumb costume?
But honestly, I've got an agenda to do this video. My last video that I recorded has not come out yet, but during that process, I lost where I was my seed of my Battlecast draws. But I also got 3 Ubers in that process. I'm going to try to find my way back to where I was on the board. With Uberfest, whatever I get here, I've got no clue what I'm gonna get. I might get lucky. I might not. Guess we'll find out. Hip Hop, my boy! That is useful. That's another level for Can-Can. Who the hell are you? Okay then, I was not expecting an Uber. Gladios? Huh. Okay. Surfer, okay. This is my second Uber in 2 days then, because last video I got Huntress Terran Rover. Terran was pretty good, honestly, because I actually did some work to look at her. She's pretty decently rated cat. She's apparently pretty strong. Oh my god, air! Oh my goodness, I love this little guy! It's a pixie, baby! This is a pretty good draw skip to get back in line for the board, then. Swordmaster. Swordman. Okay, then. I'm on my 7th draw. I need 4 more than Pirate Cat, okay? This should be able to tell me exactly where I am on the board then next. Omnioji. How the hell do I spell Omnioji? There we go, Omnioji. Wushu. I have 1 more cat left in this draw then, to guarantee whatever I get. Jurassic, okay. I had some pretty good draws for that 11 draw, honestly. The only really bad thing I got, honestly, was probably Archer Cat. Everything else I used
quite often, if I know what you are. Yeah, you're Catalyte! I thought so! Okay, then. I made pretty good luck there, besides Pirate and Wushu. I mean, besides Pirate and also Archer, everything else is amazing. Wow. Huh. Here's Archer, there we go. Make UXP, and I'll use everything else. Damn, that was a good draw. I'll be back in a second. I'm just gonna quickly figure out where I'm back on the board for the draws again. Guess I need to end the video here because I'm 2,585th in Quench. Huh. In the queue. This is the longest queue I've ever seen in this thing. So, buh-bye. This will be a few hours.